Listen, I'm looking for a girl called Annie. Is she around?
How do you know Annie? I could let you in, if you do me a couple favors.
Like what kind of favors?
Look, we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry. I left some important stuff behind. My tattoo kit's over at the school and my wedding ring. I left it at that half-built house. We were being chased. It's in a box.
Okay, I'll get your stuff, but then you're gonna let me see her.
Yeah, that's the deal. Tattoo kit from the school, ring box from the house. Look for the graffiti.
Okay, lady, you got a deal.
No!
got it.
There it is. Sweet.
found them both. Now, let me see Annie.
Wow, you did it. Just push them through here so I can check them out. Oh man, my husband gave me this. He's gone now. And my kid! You're okay. Here, give me a sec to unlock this door. Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
It is still alive.
Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother. Are you a friend or a foe?
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton with me. There's something there I want you to see.
I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Wait. He's okay.
Yeah, I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
How do we know we can trust this chump?
We found an old plane. It needs work, though, and some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, then you got yourself a deal.
Really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
All right, you got a deal.
Plus, you got no other options.
Thanks for the help before.
That was intense.
Hello, my name is Julie Bear.
How are you?
My brother, please don't let him die. I'm gonna book back to camp.
to get to Bernie. Anybody in here?
An entrepreneur these days. I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn. It's mine. You hear me?
You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market, at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. But you're my next death warrant. Sunshine. You'll find out if this is real. Yeah!
Ah!
Stop it! Stop it!
Now look what you've done!
How long you been doing this? Be the other supply pile. Let's burn that shit up. not a zombie. Still.
Got it done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in Red? I mean, are you...
Hey, Annie, I just got a distress signal from Angel. Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie. We gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.